challenging. And this guy could be coming. Well, I'm gonna move up that way a bit. And move this guy that way. Let's do this. I'm gonna grab this gold. And check the barrel. Let's check the barrel. Let's take Kythoa back to the Burning Hills. Well, it looks like this is the Burning Hills. Yeah, let's give it to her. Actually, let's go get some more creatures. Get this other dragon. Reinforcements coming. Ah, vampires. I'll take those. Now we can just wait here and maybe you can pick up some more useful troops. Grab this, I can do. I'm not sure I want to do that. I could see how much he charges to change. Let's see. Actually, right now I want to protect Raylag. Or I can't protect him, but if this guy comes to attack him, then I will take him out with my other hero. So let's move on to the next week. Thinking of actually grabbing the gold mines right now. This guy picked up more troops over here. Oh. I should go in and try to go into more stuff so I can figure out what they do. So I did want to scout up this way. Let's see where, if I can see where any powerful heroes are. So Kaelid is right there. That's not powerful. I can almost get this guy here. Maybe I should try to chase him down and just, if someone attacks me, I feel like if it's not Caelid or undead, I'm going to be have a pretty good chance, hopefully, because, I mean, they could have a lot more troops, of course, and they could have a lot higher level hero. But I feel like just going up to scout with him and taking Raylag to take the other gold mines as much as he can. Okay, we got a new week. Week of Poppy. That's when Daddy comes. Okay, I expected to offer wildflowers to my neighbors. At you. I'm gonna do it. Let's see how I've been here. Oh, I want that badly. I definitely want more mana. This guy only has 80 mana. Now, I will... Where does this go? That would be good to know. I think I'll go here, though. It would be nice to get to kill that guy. Let's do it. March, march, march. Do I want to go in here? I think I will go in there. Nice, got some extra resources. And then I think we'll go ahead and poppy over to here. Wow, it's gonna take 3 turns. Well, the thing is that I feel like making an undead army, and so I can turn those into undead. That'd be fun. And we're gonna grab these to make sure that Caelid doesn't get them. She has enough imps as it is. Actually, let's see. We can pick up another dragon here. Maybe I should wait until I can get all of them. I can get them. Okay. Excellent. 3 more dragons. That's gonna be good. If I survive this next day, that is. So let's see. Next day coming. All right. Actually, so Brown is coming for me now, it looks like. Sort of waiting for that. So this troop actually can't reinforce, so let's take him over. She can go over here. because I won't be wanting to fight the undead. So I'm thinking, well, I don't want to fight the undead guy. And I decided to move around. Find out more about the map and such instead of staying in my corner. So, let's see. Okay, where did he go? I didn't pay attention. I wanna see. I'm gonna grab this. See, you can get like a phoenix from here, and that would be. I don't really know how tough they are. Let's see if we can see their stats. Okay, so they are not that tough, but they do get rebirth. Ooh, initiative is incredible. And they're expensive. So yeah, they're tough because once the stack is dead, the whole stack comes back. I'm not really sure. So that is a very scary creature. It can be resurrected, immune to fire, has a fire shield. Wait a minute, the number of revived creatures equals the number of killed ones. So all of them will come back. Whoa, right. Okay, it can go anywhere. That's a big investment to buy these, but they are incredibly nice. Okay, let's go ahead and go get this mana. I have 100 now, okay. Alright. Guess we'll go. I think we'll go up this way. I think that's expensive. I can't do it right now. Okay, Kaithra will take as many troops as she can. I have nothing here, so who knows what that means, if the brown will want to come take it with no troops here, or if it would be a juicier target if I had more troops. I don't really know how they consider that. Let's go inside. our sun is coming. I have to keep, oh, let's go here. I keep this guy here. Oh, I should have checked this also. 11-11 druid. I don't think I want to spend all the money to get him right now. So let's see, we got him over there. We can grab the mine. See, if he goes for that, my castle there, I would like Raylag to go for his castle and see if I can take it, because I do have... He would need some defenses. I got my 8 dragons, got my magic, so... He may try to chase me down, though, and he does seem very fast. So, let's go down this way again. Let's make sure he doesn't get me. And then, the scary troop. I do want to get stronger, so maybe that's what I want to do next. Go over here. And let's see, what else can I do over here? There's a lot of stuff over here. I haven't been here. Ah, another artifact merchant too. Well, the thing is that I did want to scout. So let's go in here first then, just to scout. Oh, I see. I have been here. Do I want to go and see if I can... No, I do not want to go there. Not now. I think Caelid is down there, yeah. Okay, let's see. Let's go back. What is this? Bunch of mages in there. So I do want to scout this way. I'm pretty sure I haven't been there, because it was all dark up here. So I can't have been there yet. See if she can teleport. Not enough movement. Got a pretty good income right now, but that's gonna be taken away probably. Let's go to the next day. Yeah, I want her to move fast, so I'm grabbing logistics. And Brown keeps coming towards my... Because he's moving, like, not even on the road, I assume... He's trying to be sneaky. Going that way. It would be faster to go on the road, so I'm not sure what he's up to. Alright, let's see. Let's go into the unknown. I do want to go there, but let's go scout over here. Aha! Found some new lands. Okay, let's just go back right away because I want to... I want to go here. Oh, as fast as possible. Now we got the gold mine here. Sure, maybe I should take the gold mine first. Actually, I think it's more important to get the power. Okay. Check this. Yeah, I'm gonna grab that. Let's slay some things. I like how it's free. Not sure if I even want to go over yet. I could... Yeah, let's go over. Right. Let's take a look at that castle. So it would come out over there. And right now there's nothing there. There's this guy over here. That is too strong. I see. Okay. I should maybe still threaten to take to go that way. Alternatively, I could go back and get more reinforcements right now. Maybe I should do that. Let's go over this way. Could have teleported. Well, I'll teleport next day, I guess. Okay, this is looking bad. Kaelid is nearby. And he's going for this castle after all. That's maybe because it's an undead castle. I'd rather take that first. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and take some of his troops away. Let's see, he's actually... Guess it doesn't really matter which troops I choose to buy here. Just gonna go for the big ones. And then, how to get out of here. This guy is too low level to be able to teleport, so the problem is trying to stay away from him. And let's see, what did he do with the other guy? He's over here. He's actually coming this way. So we got Kaelid on one side, the other guy on the other side. I may have to fight the other guy, because I'm gonna definitely not fight this guy. Let's go up this way. Or if he takes that, I can teleport back to this castle, of course. Yeah, I don't like being surrounded by the undead on one side and the demons with all those over 1,000 imps. Okay, well, let's poof over to the other side again. So if he takes that castle, then I can teleport back and just start over from there, of course, from my first castle. See, I can reach her now. I don't want to. Yeah. Yeah, this is hard because I want this so badly.
Is that enough?